We all dream to live in peace and harmony, to be happy, healthy, educated and safe. We all dream to live among better citizens and neighbors. Everyone in the Deportes para Compartir team is working to make this a reality. Most of us start being worried about global issues when we are children, because we live them in our local realities. I know this for a fact, because 44,000 children have told us, and Ramon is one of them. So what kind of global issues affect people like Ramon? These are the 8 Millennium Development Goals set by UN in the year 2000. Eradicate extreme poverty and hunger. Achieve universal primary education. Promote gender equality and empowerment of women. Reduce child mortality. Raise maternal health. Combat preventable disease. Ensure environmental sustainability. Create a global partnership for development, or as we call it, teamwork. And guess what? These issues not only concern us adults, these issues also concern children. So we created a unique program to get children involved in fun and healthy activities to address them. Deportes para Compartir, or Sports for Sharing, is an educational and civic program that teaches children about these issues. We guide teachers, parents and children how to become better citizens and neighbors. One of the many games we play is Dr. Dodgeball. There are two teams representing one community each, with children acting as doctors and people from the community. The pink ball represents the disease. If children get touched by the pink ball, they go to the doctor and ask for a medicine shot. However, medicine is limited and there are only 5 medicine shots per community or team. So children need to avoid this ball in order to avoid getting sick. And if when medicine is over, children must step out of the game to the hospital. In this cooperative game, children significantly learn about teamwork, fair play, tolerance, respect, and MDG number 6, combat preventable disease. We also make it fun through the sport Ultimate Frisbee, which is a non-contact game for mixed teams that allows both boys and girls to play at the same level because there's no skill difference based upon gender. The objective is to score by catching the disc in the opponent's end zone, and the responsibility for fair play is placed on the players because there are no referees. Therefore, children learn values such as fair play, teamwork, respect, tolerance, and MDG number 3. Promote gender equality and empowerment of women. Afterwards, there is a time to reflect, where children internalize knowledge by sharing experiences and feelings based on dialogue, listening, constructive criticism, and critical thinking. During this time, they also find ways to address these global issues and act upon them now. From today, within their context, people finally understand that solutions for global challenges are in their hands. And by people, I also mean parents, who we invite to have fun too at Deportes para Compartir. There is a special session for them because they support new attitudes, acting as home-based allies, creating a strong network between Deportes para Compartir team, teachers, children, and them. And now, let's hear what children are saying.
Aprendí que tenemos que trabajar en equipo.
Aprendí a compartir, a cuidar el medio ambiente y a tirar la comida.
Me gustó compartir con mis amigos.
Aprendí que el deporte es bueno para el cuerpo.
Aprendí a cuidar el medio ambiente.
Creo que todos los niños somos iguales y tenemos los mismos derechos.
Aprendí de muchos países y les agradezco.
We use that feedback to create more and better activities. One of our most popular activities is a gift exchange of handmade treasures for children of all ages. In the box, you can find letters, drawings, arts and crafts, and all sorts of wonders. By creating a special box, each individual discovers personal abilities, cultural identity, and the amazing surprise of sharing. Through sport and games, we promote local actions, solutions for global challenges such as the MDGs and civic values. These activities are a force for community transformation. We are collaborating with government agencies, private companies, international organizations and NGOs to form children like Ramón. Today's participants in Deportes para Compartir will be tomorrow's healthy, responsible citizens and neighbors. We really believe in the power of games. I invite you to come and play with us. Thank you.